Well, let me show you. And as a first word, I'll tell you this. Everything you have seen this evening, every compact disc, every book, every course pack, everything in every language, they were all produced in-house. So let me show you. It begins at Golden Era Productions. Several years ago, you were shown the first establishment of that line. Since then, it has expanded many-fold. Everything from replication of the compact discs themselves, meaning their actual manufacture, down to the printed label that appears on the CD itself, it's all handled in-house. Just to give you an idea as to why it was so imperative to have our own compact disc manufacturing, we've produced more single titles than any other CD plant in the world. Meaning, no outside facilities are set up to handle a 3,000 lecture library times 15 languages. Similarly, all of the transcripts, including glossaries and indexes, in fact, all printed matter that you find inside a CD package, they're also all printed in-house. Once again, it's all on demand, meaning that we can crank up the machine and start printing anything within minutes of loading the computer file. Similarly, we can print in any quantity that's needed, and that's important. Yes, we can do mass production runs for English materials, but for a new area just beginning, we can just as easily do a tiny quantity of 500, and most important, it's the same cost regardless of quantity. And that is a huge factor in disseminating to new pioneering countries where the cost of small quantities would prohibit dissemination. But as you can see, it's a nuts and bolts, top to bottom operation, right down to the coiling that holds your transcript together. And today, Golden Era produces in excess of 300,000 compact discs a week to meet planetary demand. Further, they produce every released lecture in every language, and so were you to travel to Taiwan or Moscow or Johannesburg, their compact disc will have been produced by Golden Era Productions. But what about our books? Well, that's phase two, and here it is. All publishing of LRH books for the Americas, North, South, and Latin America are handled by Bridge Publications in Los Angeles. And what we have now established is the largest in-house digital book printing facility in the world. Once again, it's a fully digital operation. In other words, completed typeset book files are simply downloaded to the printing machines and the specifications are automatically set and it's literally hit the button and print. But when I say it's all handled in-house, it's not just the printing, but everything through book binding, as you'll soon see, even those thumb tabs. In fact, it's hundreds upon hundreds of steps, since you've got to consider that a book is printed on paper, must be glued together, the cover that holds the book together must be produced separately, etc., 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 as you can see on the screen. And a few more items you might want to know about quality. For instance, every dust jacket, the cover that goes around your book, is laminated. That means it's got a plastic coating embedded on it. Why? Well, that's in case you spill a cup of coffee on your book, you'll be able to wipe it off with a Scottel. Seriously. Then there's the matter of the book binding, what holds your book together. Again, it goes without saying that we put in the most high-tech line and then refine it from there. But to give you an example of the quality, there are companies that test binding quality by exerting pressure on the page and trying to pull it out of the binding. Once their needle hit the pin, meaning the maximum amount of force their machine could exert, they quit doing the test. What that means is your book will last 50 to 100 years. Then there is the matter of warehousing, and while we do produce on demand, meaning when the orders come in, one must still have a quantity of stock to make sure one can fill orders immediately. And because of the number of different items we produce, our warehouse looks like something out of Raiders of the Lost Ark. And oh, by the way, that's only for the U.S. All book production and distribution for non-American countries is handled at New Era Publications in Copenhagen, Denmark. And there's no need to show you shot after shot of their facilities, as it's an exact duplicate of our facility in Los Angeles.